The legend lives on from the Chippewa down of the big lake they call Gitchagumi. The lake, it is said, never gives up for dead, and the skies of November turn gloomy. With the load of iron ore, 26,000 tons more than the Edmund Fitzgerald weighed empty. A big ship and true was a bone to be chewed when the gales of November came early. The ship was the pride of the American side, coming back from some